This is our home screen of our i3ALLSYNC app. In just 3 easy steps, you can connect your device. Depending on which brand you are using, the 3 steps are customized. Windows, Android, Apple, iOS, macOS, and our HDMI transmitter. So now, let's dig in into all the options. Step 1. Download the i3ALLSYNC application. Open the app and make sure that you're on the same Wi-Fi network. Select the right device and enter the login code. Now your screen will be mirrored. And you can start immediately with your presentation. The steps for an Android device are very similar. Download the application via the QR code. Open your application and make sure that you're on the same Wi-Fi network. Select the right device name and enter the login code. And your screen will be mirrored. What's also cool about it is that you can turn your screen. If you want to present from your iPhone, then you can use Airplay. Swipe up on your iPhone or down, depending on the version you're using. Select screen mirroring. Select the right device. And when you're using Airplay for the first time, then you need to enter the login code. The steps for wireless presenting via a macOS are exactly the same. Download the software from our website. Make sure that you're on the same Wi-Fi network. Select your device and enter the login code. And your screen will be mirrored. Our last option, and also my favorite, is the HDMI transmitter. It's a plug-and-play system where no installation is needed. Connect it to your laptop, wait for a constant green light, and your screen will be mirrored. I hope you enjoyed the video, and remember, Windows, Android, Apple, iOS, macOS, and our HDMI transmitter.